Ball is out, incomplete, and that is the ball game. Sunny Heights wins 41-34 in an unbelievable game. Ladies and gentlemen, please give both of these teams a big round of applause for their effort tonight.
With the championship plaque from the Kansas State High School Activities Association for winning the Class 5A District 3 championship. Congratulations to the T-Birds on winning the District 3 5A state playoff. Again, both these teams will be playing next Friday night. Shawnee Heights will host a regional football game, and Seaman will be traveling to a site to be determined. Other district games have been completed.